Yeah, I know. Now, should I go with explosive, energy weapon, guns? Not melee. Or unharmed. Guns are good. Already have a lot of points of guns already, so. Better nothing. There's always enough guns to go around, but I have also a effects mod that'll make energy weapon look amazing when I shoot, so. But it's hard to come by, so. Let's go guns. Lockpick, speech, medicine is also used. Oh well. Oh, that's what I already did. Traits. Build to destroy, claustrophobia, fast shot. Fire 20% more quickly, but your shots are 20% less accurate. Not good. Unless you're using a machine gun. Potential of an explosive guns may open an arm. Only the plus 5 to skills I will use, and minus 5 to skills I'll never use. But already pumped up guns, so that could be. Well, it doesn't matter that much. Give me case. That's bad. I have many mods. Harder. Well, what is it? Okay, well. I have mostly a lot of texture mod, effects mod, and rebalance. I haven't added any weapon mods or anything. Although the rebalance adds recipes and guns and shit, so you might see those. I also have alternative starts, like I'm using right now, which is an alternative start to the game. Hot button. Oh god, okay, no, that's bad. I can also pick none. I'll pick good nature, because why not? And I have all these starts I can use. Survivalist, politician, assassin, fiend, ghost vector. Chef mechanic, gladiator, thief, stranded. Snake holes, caravaner, bounty hunter, immigrant, off a village, idiot. You can start straight in the NCR if I want to. Also, with Kerzar's Legion, I can be a victim, which is the harder start. You have that crippled and beaten. You start crippled and half your health. But you do more damage to legionaries. Just one endurance. I can be half dead, ready to start. With bonus damage to legionaries, so I guess that could be a thing. Go NCR. Deserter rooms to scout our trooper. Let's scout. Steam for the arm, the net fighter, let's kill my 5-2 guns. Start with the light step perk so I don't trigger mines. If I pick this when I'm sneaking, I can't trigger mines. That's a sneak build, I guess. It's interesting. Is this about this is border? Sorry, is this? Run 10% faster. Okay. Settler. Sound to look. What it was is none. Okay, that's just a shitty start. That's the first survivalist. If I go survival, might as well. Just 10 run resist. Just 10 survival. And it's 10 to science. I'll try the Legion Survivor and see how long I can hit the rebound. I just instantly die. Now can I just start me wherever in a random location. I'm supposedly... Also have a better face mod, but it fucks up with the necks, but that's literally unsolvable. It's an issue with the fucking engine. Like, even in the base game, all the necks are still fucked up with the rest of the bug. I can also add more mods later that'll fix it, so whatever. Shit, I removed the other mod. Well, doesn't matter, I can add it later. I'm gonna conclude the terms of the game. Should I do all in hardcore mode? Sure, go all in hardcore mode. Okay, well, I'm crippled. What do I have even? I have a hunting shotgun? It seems fucking busted. It seems actually completely insane. That's one of the best weapons in the game. Right there. Where do I start? Oh yeah. This is why you usually start the game. So I'm all the way over here in Bitter Springs. Alright. Can walk, cripple. I also made it so that I had no DLC bonus at the start, so... It's that bunch... It's... Actually, my shotgun build, if you ever thought about it, would use the hunting shotgun pretty much the entire game. It's the best shotgun that isn't, like, fully automatic, I guess. I'll use my doctor's bag. Oh, there's a doctor right there, though. By the way, we're coming on... That's the map. Fallout 4, I mean, it's not. It's pretty much the same. It's a different map. Those are DLCs, get ready for a lot of this, because. Do I have drugs? Can help me. Ignore crippled limb. Oh yeah, let's take some painkillers. Alright. I'm wearing slave rags, so I ran away from the Legion, I guess. Painkillers should be useful enough. It's quite big. Yes, I knew there was a doctor in here, so.
Yeah? What is it?
Fix me.
Yeah, that's looking pretty bad. I think we can do something about it, though. Just a minute. Okay, that's about the best I can do. Try not to get hurt that bad again. It's not like I've got an endless supply of bandages.
I didn't have any lighting mod or anything like that, so I can change that later. I'm not crippled anymore. But I am wearing fucking garbage. My weight is pretty low. Oh wow, I have a lot of type of ammo. I have... Wow. Buckshot, magnum buckshot. And dragon's breath, okay. That's a lot of fucking thing. Oh wow, I have a 22 revolver. Look at the wow. Yeah, the class I picked at the start for alternative start, I have a damage buff against Legionnaires. Legion, half dead, crippled. Plus 1 endurance, plus 15% damage to Legionnaires. So, I'm gonna fight the Legion for sure. Loot menu. Okay, that's I can change the rebalancing in here. I can make it so I gain a perk every level. I want to. Which would be useful for the hardcore survival, but. Because otherwise, you gain a perk every 2 levels, but. I don't know, I'll be too overpowered. Let's give it that. Let's make myself harder. So, alright. Since I'm fucked, I guess I'll steal a bunch of garbage. It's dirty water. Don't need that. Those bullets. Don't get drowned. I need that. I added the looting mod here as well. I don't need to look into things too. Because otherwise, every time you click on something, it would do this. But now I can just look at things and see what's inside and just pick it. Then move the room. Also, sneaking is extremely hard with this rebalance. Because you have normal line of sight. Like, I'm detected here, he knows I'm here. No, he doesn't. What'd you get?
Knife.
This is Better Springs. It's a NCR refugee camp. So I guess it's the right place for me. Army jumps.
Hey. If this isn't a crisis situation, you'd better have a damn good reason for interrupting me. It's a distress call. This camp is in bad shape, and if we don't get relief soon, I don't know what will happen. At this point, I'll take anything you can give me. We need more troops, fresh supplies, and medical relief. As if that wasn't enough, someone's been coming out of the mountains at night, stealing supplies and picking off my people. It started about 6 months ago. At first, it was just supplies going missing. We figured it was refugees. Then people started dying. Always a single bullet to the head, always from extreme range. We've lost 8 refugees and 3 soldiers to this son of a bitch. We know he must be hiding out in one of the caves up in the mountains, but I don't have enough men to send out looking for him. Food, blankets, clothes, tools. The army used to ship out caches of supplies regularly, but with the Legion so active, we haven't gotten any in months. I don't know. The NCR is stretched thin as it is. I've put in requests at Camp Golf, Forlorn Hope, McCarran, but things are no better there. Maybe if their situations improved, they'd have men to spare. Or maybe they'd listen to someone with a reputation for helping the NCR. You'll want to talk to Lieutenant Markland about that. He's our medical officer. He should be down at the medical tent now.
No one will trade me anything here, so... Let's be a little shit and... steal these supplies from these refugees that need them, but I also need them. Damn it. If only I could just... Yeah, I don't think I'm in position to deal with that sniper. I have no armor. I'm wearing literally the shittiest... I'm wearing slave rags. Ah, my painkillers wore off.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah? What is it? Hey, if you can help, I'll take whatever I can get. Doctor's bags would be a huge help, but what I really need are medical techs. I'm not trained to deal with major psychological trauma, and we've got a lot of kids in this camp. Thank you. Any help you can give would be a godsend.
I'll keep my fucking doctor's bag, fuck you.
I'd love to help you out, but I'm pretty strapped here, is it?
Yeah, you can't even sell me because you got nothing. Sure, but my only long-range weapon is a 22 revolver. Also have boxing tape. Which is this tape on my hands. I guess it's better than it. This doesn't even count as armor, it's a fucking storm hat. Yes, I wanted to put my stim packs on one. Also need to find food, I need to sleep, or I'll fucking lose consciousness. So there's a short story about this place. This one used to be a tribal called the Great Khans. They still exist. They're a bunch of motorbikes. Bikers, dude. NCR just came in here and slaughtered all of them.
and they ran away. The children and old people as well, apparently. No one knows why that happened or who is to blame for it. Did the NCR shoot first? By the way, if I want to die instantly, I just go down there and I'll instantly die because it's a Cazador nest down there. So, that's always an option if I just want to end it all.
Hope the doc can give me some meds this week.
Okay. Can I cook anything? Nope. I can steal water, it's fine. Yeah, it's a place with... It's not an important place, let's see. Do you love you have the chance? If I was a sniper, where would I go? Probably up there, somewhere. Oh, that doesn't look good. Can't pick them. Oh god. Oof. Fuck. Fucking, if you look at them, those are fucking, they're coyotes mixed with rattlesnakes. So they have a rattle tail and a snake head, but the coyote body. Guess I'll die. This isn't a permadeath story, so a permadeath run, so. If I had explosive, I could deal with that shit, but I don't. I don't think shotgun does great damage. No, I don't need special shells, just normal shell would do. It's my armor that's a problem. Fucking goddamn. There's more, I can hear them. I didn't get crippled. I almost did get crippled. Ooh! Shitty, frag grenade. Duct tape, screwed. Purified water, squirrel stew, that's good. Beer. I'll pick everything anyway, I'll sell the rest. Cigarettes. Drugs. Well, could have gone better, but it. Oh, yeah, here there are great cards. Have a machete now. This is real fucking survival. I really need some armor. Because in this game you have a damage threshold, which means if your armor is a certain amount and the damage doesn't pierce that threshold, you basically take almost no damage. But I have zero damage threshold currently, which means I get fucking murdered by anything. Because I'm wearing a bag. Has a shirt. Yeah, I need to look for some. Oh god. Don't remember if they can follow me. Not here, don't they? A lot of the time they can. Since this is like, I'm pretty sure the program so they can't. Oh god! Yep, nope. Okay. do. Should I upgrade my survival? Science, repair, that's for sure. Medicine, for sure. Gun study, for sure. Sneak. 20. At 25 survival. 25 medicine, so that should help me at the early stages. And guns one will just make me slightly do more damage. Rapid reloading around 25% in a row. Intense training, good. And then suckers always. Okay, that's not great. That's pretty bad actually. Well, come a hunter, 75%. Oh, is an alternate material. That would be good. Present all the enemy suffer minus 25% HP. Okay. If I become a cannibal, I'll never run out of food. Educated. Yeah, that'll pick that next 2 levels. Can become gay. 10% damage, 10%. That's bad. It's also bad. It's either rapid reload. Or Black Widow. 10% damage against main opponents and you get seduction. It's like you get bonus damages against either sexes and you get a seduction check you can do on them as well. For quest and such. You can seduce male or female. Rapid reload should be good, but it's just combat. And that I can upgrade one of my specials. Just put Black Widow. Yeah, Black Widow, sure. Why not? Steak ant meat, which sounds horrible. Because that you eat the ant, but it's ant meat. I don't have a lot of radiation protection with this fucking armor on, so let's do it first. Yeah, that's all food. That's a cybernetics implant, alright. Okay, well, I have a. What did I grab? It's a. Yeah, nanobionic weave implant. Alright, so it's 7k, sure. Oh, I might have fucked myself grabbing this. I saved beforehand, so it shouldn't be a problem, but... Let's fucking run. Out of here. How much survival do I need from all of these? 25 to make up the house. Black blood sausage. I never did a survival build. So I don't know all the shit. You can craft armor in there. I don't know how useful it is.
Hello. You're back. Any...
I'm a smarty make smart dance.
We do have some spare radex in the supply tent. That might work. Thank you. Where did you get this? You know what? It doesn't even matter. It doesn't completely solve our problems, but it goes a long way. Yeah.
Can I sleep in here? No, those are reserved beds for soldiers. I like how I'm in this super late game area. Sleep, leave them atlas at least, yeah. Sleep a few hours. 3 hours. Dead before surrender. How smart.
Hey.
How's my food? If only I had a shovel, I could be grave digging. You need a shovel. I would find so many supplies in there. Maybe. That's Vegas right there. That's the Legion camp. That's super hellhole Cazador Fogville. Let's try to find that sniper. He might have good gear. Oh no, this looks bad. This looks like more Cazador shit. Am I gonna have to sneak the entire game like this? I don't even have shoes. I have socks. But you can't run in the base game, so this is all Project Nevada stuff. Project Nevada mode. Oh, goddamn geckos. Goddamn geckos. Black flowers, yeah, I can eat that. Oh, they're fire geckos, god damn it. Fuck you. I have enough shots to take them out, but they're fire ones. I don't. Yeah, they can fucking toast me up real bad. Yeah, I forgot shotguns are at the range in this game. as they actually shoot in a real pattern. Getting loot, but I have 222 bullets. Tobacco. Oh, gecko skin. Can I snipe him from over here? Nope. Oh, it's a 22. Of course it has no range. God damn it. No, Brock fell in it. Tobacco. Alright, food doesn't heal me either. Fall. A lot of dirty water, which is pretty bad. Gecko meat. Ah, god damn it, they don't. It doesn't heal me, it needs stimpaks. Yeah, but they fucked me up really bad. Was this after I killed her? Yeah, it was after I killed her. Was it before I killed the tree down there or after? Yes, before. Lord Buckshot instead. Yeah, no, normal game I would just destroy them. It's Buckshot now. That's not the fact that I can't heal right now. Yeah, it's right there. I'd like to climb up. Yes. Oh, there's a patch right here. Okay. Alright. Let's go meet that sniper. What did I load in there? What is it? It's buckshot. It loads magnum buckshot. No, let's just keep that. Yeah. Amazing. Almost disabled them. Should have unlocked it. Nope, it didn't unlock it, but sure. Pork and beans, good bad. Food. 208, good can, supply cash, more supplies. This thing is out of ammo, so... It's a great gun, okay.
Who are you? How did you find this place? Refugee camp? Is that what they're calling it? Good old NCR. We can whitewash anything. Let me tell you something. That refugee camp, it's built on the blood and tears of my people. Nobody likes to talk about it, but I remember.
Yeah, I don't have enough speech.
We were the flails of God, the scourge of the Mojave, the best warriors and raiders in the wasteland, until the NCR tracked us back to Bitter Springs. The main force hit the canyon by surprise. While our warriors tried to hold them off, we sent our women, our children, our old through the Red Pass. NCR's first recon battalion was waiting for them on Coyote Tail Ridge. No con left alive. That was the order, my family. For revenge, the NCR committed an atrocity here. An atrocity that they tried to bury and forget. I'm going to remind them. Keep deluding yourself if you want.
I love that you can still see it, even though you know you'll fail.
Then you'll have to kill me. Why should I let you leave?
I love this really detail here. I can lie or tell the truth.
As you wish.
What you got in there? What you got in your pocket? Great gun supply cash here for you. Gunman knife would be good. Flinging grenade. Get a fucking grenade launcher on your back. What the fuck? I could just kill you.
Damn.
Alright. How am I gonna deal with that? Because he's a dude that shoots refugees? Maybe that would be a reason. Okay, I wanna be as far away as I possibly can before shooting him. Sleep tight, buddy. Oh, it's a shotgun shell for that, man. I'm gonna live. Stepped on a bear trap, by the way. If you... It didn't cripple me, which is unusual, but... Karma doesn't matter at all in this game, barely. What matters is your faction standing. There's like around 40, 50 factions in the game, and it doesn't matter if you're evil or good. It's how they view you. The only time I saw Kalma matter was in a discussion. I talked to someone and I had a good karma check slash bad karma check. If I had good karma, the guy would trust me because he was like, you look like someone who's trustworthy. That's all it did. There's also some perks that requires karma, but the Legion, well, you'll get to see that. The NCR is so fucked up. The NCR is the New California Republic. They have democracy. They're the biggest faction in all of the Fallout universe, pretty much. They're fucking massive. They're actually too big. They can't support themselves, which is why they're... I'm thirsty. Which is why they're expanding over here. And their thing with the Legion is essentially their Vietnam. It's a war that no one wants all the way back home. But it is so necessary that they fight the Legion. They have to. It's not... But no one wants it, or... It's like, it's so far away. Because I'm fucking Mojave in Vegas. And they're also losing pretty badly to guerrilla tactics. But the Legion has no chance of winning. It's a stalemate, pretty much. The NCR can't lose, because it's too big, it's too powerful. But the Legion just keeps raiding and being an ass all the time. So they can't make any progress, because they're being undermined in every fucking thing they're trying to do. At least there's an hospital here. So that's good. Also, faction armor matters, by the way. If I were to put this on, people would just shoot me right now. It'd be like, what the fuck, hey. Dude?
Yeah? What is...
Which means you can also disguise yourself.
Holy God, what battlefield did you just crawl off of? I'm going to be honest, this is kind of out of my league, but I'll do what I can. Okay, that's about the best I can do. Try not to get hurt that bad again. It's not like I've got an endless supply of bandages.
But the NC aren't the good guys in every way you can view them, really, because, you know, they aren't slavers or murderers like the Legion. Fortunately, I can't work with the Legion. I already picked the fucking build that lets me fight the Legion like a crazed motherfucker. Not gonna fucking fight with them then when I have a massive damage buff against them.
You're back. Any progress on saving our skins? Again. You did? Who was it? Any information you could give me would be a big help for my reports. Oh, I should have expected as much. There's still a lot of bad blood between the Khans and the NCR ever since the incident here. The incident, yes. It was a tragic mistake, but the NCR has done everything it can to make amends since then. I'm glad it's taken care of, but still, I wish it could have been resolved without... At this point, I'll take anything you can give me. We...
Oh, yeah. Also, you can be evil as shit and be with the NCR. They have a lot of evil things you can do for them. It's not... Both sides aren't... Like, the NCR is corrupt and it has all the... problems of democracy, pretty much. Corrupt officials. Over bureaucracy, like.
Patrolling the Mojave. Everything with them. You wish for a nuclear winter.
What's wrong with your eye? Is it looking away? Yeah. The legions are just. Also, I'm a girl, so there's 0% chance, logically, of working for the Legion. Because women don't have rights in the Legion, so they're probably.
I'm sleepy.
No, don't worry, we'll get to talk to Karazhar eventually. We'll get to explain everything. Why he does the things he does. It's a lot more complicated than what you might think. It's actually extremely complicated. Alright. What now? Find training manuals. Camp Fall on Hope. Fuck that place. There's Camp Golf, which is... I should go to Camp Golf, it's a nice place. Camp McCarran. How much money do I have? I have a bunch. I don't want to... I mean... Sure, I'll drink something. I'm a victim, I'm an ex-slave, pretty much. It's also a choice to be a ex-slave, an escaped slave in there, that I could have picked, but it's a lot. Well, it's not harder, it's easier, but it's weirder. At least I spawned somewhere where there was a doctor. If I had spawned somewhere where there weren't, I would have been crippled the entire time. How thirsty am I? I'm happy it works now, at least. That's something off my bucket list. I could head straight for Vegas. Oh, here's over dam over there. Okay, no. Because of doors. What is Cazador's role in society to fuck shit up? Actually, doesn't matter. I wasn't dead. Basically, there's multiple levels of dehydration. I'm only here. It's like I have all this. So I have same thing with food. And with sleep. And with radiation. So I don't actually have to do it that much. That's the Legion camp. So a bit of a backstory basically is that 4 years ago the Legion and NCR fought for Overdam they fought there. The NCR fucked them up really bad. They ran away and then they came back stronger than they were before, but the NCR reinforced their position. So that's where we are right now on a stalemate. To Cap Comfort Eating Shack, what? Cap Counterfeiting Shack, holy shit, what? What is this place? This is a money counterfeit operation? Holy shit, okay, well, I mean, my money problem might be fixed. So is my thirst problem. And close. Real close. Did I just grab them? Okay, they just did them. Are they different? They can be different sometimes, not at the same one. I'll probably download the armor mods later. I have some that raises the texture of all of them, but specific the armor, because I don't know if high heels is great for desert survival. Counterfeit ball caps. Oh, those aren't real though. Those are real. Thank you. lost your tip. I'm overweight, so... Ranger with the big iron on his hip. Yeah, I have 34 pounds of... Ooh. Okay, this is weird. There's a spider on my phone. Fuck off. Your shit. Alright. Avoided it. Street up. Hard increase by 3. This is the first time I've found this place. It's pretty dumb. Also, are the counterfeit. I want tin cans. Fuck that. A shot glass, a scalpel, plungers, paperweight. What the fuck is this? Lunchbox. Cup. Why do I have all this garbage? I probably spawned with it. Okay, well... I was holding all this garbage. Like a paperweight. I removed the weapon texture mod because I thought that was the big error thing, but... Guess I'll die. Let me sneak away with my high heels. Because there are not random spawns, at least. They're spawned at specific places. Run away! Fuck you. Young ones, draw distance. Yeah, I'll just walk on train tracks with heels. It'll be fine. With a biker helmet on. See, Vegas is not that well, it's pretty far actually. I'm dead. Oh, it's a blind one. Sneak out. Nope. Whoop. That wouldn't have mattered if I was in not survival, actually. I would have instantly died regardless. Fuck you. Well, that claws are the alpha predator of the entire world of Fallout, so they should be. The fight between Cazador and the Deathlord is Elka will run. So if I'm afraid of Cazadors, then I think this is Quarry Junction. I forget where Quarry Junction is. Crawl away. Like I said, I'm probably gonna have to fucking crawl this entire game. Something down that way. I do have a varmint rifle now, which is terrible, but do I have the... No, I don't have the texture mod on, because it would have changed it. It's a very different kind of creature. I do like that there's an auto walk button though. Oh, it's the Brotherhood of Steel safe house. Yeah, I can't get in there for sure. Get there later though, maybe. Why did I even want to go? I wanted to go to Camp Golf, but doesn't look like I'll. Be able to get there. Nope. Back to the shotgun. I guess I could do a shotgun build. I've already have the shotgun. But that, I mean, that's just a gun build so far. I guess I'll die. Let's go back the way I came from. This is a no-fly zone. Oh, Elios is over there. Yeah, I'm way out. I shouldn't be here. They spawned me in an okay spot, but the spots around the spots they spawned me is quite... Also, didn't add the more patrols and etc. mod, which I could add. I mean, safer travels for me. There's more people to hang around. The roads would be clearer. But I would have more people to fight, probably. Because the alternative start mod spawned me over here. Spawned as a Legion victim. It's okay, I'll survive, I'm on the map. I wasn't aware that Quarry Junction was right here. That's all. Like I said, normally I spawn here, normally you spawn here. You're here. Spawn here. I'll go to Camp Golf. So you're gonna be a little bit weirded out that a slave came back in a business suit. If I head north, down this way there's nothing. Should head down this way. No, that spawn that just drives me back down there. This is not Quarry Junction. Quarry Junction is over here. Normally what you do in the base game is you spawn here, you head down. There's stuff to do here. You go this way. Here. Then you go back up the highway. Into Vegas. I spawned here. Normally you don't do that because you'll just die. So I'm locked off. I'll find a way. Always do.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
I doubt they can count at all. Lady. M'lady. It's Dead Town Fogville down there. But they don't spawn unless I get close, so it doesn't matter. Quick saving. That does do a ton of damage, which can be negated by some armor. Cazador just poison you. So it doesn't matter what kind of armor you have. Oh yeah, I do have no rust impact. What the fuck? Oh, that doesn't cure my thirst that much. Barely, in fact. But it does reduce my sleep because it's an energy drink. So it's just... trying to do the realistic thing of... Oh! Yes, I broke my legs. Going around, fuck me up, because the doors are asleep. Oh shit, there's that thing in the middle. Ugh. This is the Legion side, I need to get on the NZRs. This is obviously a... not intended. That explosions do when I sprint underwater. It'll fuck me up real bad. Shit. At least they don't run after me, which is nice. Because they're slow as shit. Humanoid, so they can open that door, I guess. Which means... Oops. Oh, they lost me this time, I guess. Oh god, what I just did was bad, but okay. Let's learn about boxing. Some scotch. Oh yes, a BB gun. The most powerful weapon in the game. When I grab stuff with the loot mod, it doesn't spawn sometimes when I load it. I'm just gonna drop it, it's not even worth $1. What did they cripple? my arm. My aim's gonna be garbage for a while. Let's wait for a bit. The other night time, I guess. Jump this random. I guess there was something. Give me that fucking... I dropped it by accident. Thank you. Yeah, they're pretty dead. At least this water is good to drink. Dehydrate, but that's camp golf, right? That is camp golf. Let's go to the fucking super duper heavy duty camp of the game and get some stuff. Like ammo, mostly ammo. Just fucking run there. Shite. They can shoot, which is dumb, but... Jump over the wall, though. I can't jump over... My hardy NCR is elite. Is that one of them? No. Yeah, it's a ranger, isn't it? Is that decked out? I'm so fucked up. Camcall. This used to be on the front line, but it's no longer. It's like a much further inside their line, so it's a training camp, pretty much.
We won't go quietly. Something I can do you for?
Held, please.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but when you walked in here, I thought you were a ghoul. We better get to work on this quick. Alright, just hold steady. You want a shot of whiskey to calm your nerves? Mind if I have one? Little doctor humor there.
There's a good... There's a big rainstorm in the background, by the way, if you're hearing anything.
You're all set. Are we done here? Here's what...
What'd you sell? Stimpaks, the most useful thing. It's the only thing that can heal me. Since it's varmint rifle, I'll never use it. This machete is not even worth one. Box and tape. 22 revolver. Keep my slave rags, just for remembering. They had that on me. All that ant meat. Beer and nectar. Lots of meat. Don't need the dirty water. Gecko meat. I'll buy one.
Give me a shot if you need anything else.
Can I sleep here? I can sleep here. If I ever need to sleep. They're not gonna be in here, I guess. Oh, they are here.
Hello.
Oh, they're just troopers. The leadership's not here. There is some ammo to steal, man. Yeah. No need to wait in the morning, so let's sleep. Sleep it off. As you can see, it's not very populated without the mod that has a lot of people, mostly because of them.
Oh, hell. What is it now? Who the hell are you coming in here asking me if I can spare any? I don't hand out NCR troopers to anybody who wanders out of the wasteland. I've been here since the first push into Vegas. Back in the day, this camp was the hotspot for conflicts with the Legion, Raider tribes, you name it. These days, I spend most of my time trying to beat a little discipline into the soldiers under my command. I've gotten soft with no action. Mostly drill the troops, try to keep the discipline up and combat readiness high. It's not the easiest job in the world. Soldiers without a mission get bored very easily. Still, with the Legion just across the river, we have to be ready. Disappointed. We call them the Misfits for a reason. They're undisciplined, lazy, and they have absolutely no esprit de corps. The squad leader's got some promise, kid named Mags. But as for the rest, I don't see much hope. I'm going to make them shape up if it kills me, though. Or them, for that matter. You're welcome to try. Hell, maybe they'll listen to somebody they don't see as an authority figure.
Yeah, that's another quest. Yeah, but no, this is... probably add that mod later. Here's the deal. The mod I have that makes the face not look like Plato messes up a lot of the people that it spawns, because they're not NPCs that were designed for the base game, so they're sometimes they get weird shit happening, but I'll add it anyway.
I'm not sure you should be here.
Oh. You then.
Hard to believe this place used to be a luxury resort, huh?
It's random elite infantry hanging around.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Funny thing is I'm too low level for them to have good gear. So they just have 357 magnums and their basic armor. Like the most elite troop in the game. I'm too low level to let them have good shit. So they just have garbage.
Won't go quiet. The Legion can count on that.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of fucking ranger here. Well, all that's... Quick save. Not suspicious at all. All right, about me. Oh God. Steal his ammo from his belt. Yeah, but I want food. That's a lot of purified water right there. Oh yeah, I have the fucking overlay on for the helmet. How is the quality of the summer? Really fucking good. Okay. Holy shit. Alright, well. There's that. Let's remove that overlay. The visor borders. Let's remove that. So if I put the helmet on, I don't have an overlay bar yet. There you go. So we managed to free ourselves from slavery and have an armor. Get into a power fist. Oh. Good. Get into fortified NCR territory.
Hey, Hard to believe this place used to be a luxury resort, huh?
Let's do this. And ah, fuck. Well, I fucked it up already. Oh well. Status? That's bad. Is that one? No, there's not even one. Fucking. That's one. So status is only one. So should be close. Nope. So, man, that doesn't help me at all. Sparse. Stones.
Ugh.
Fucking it up super bad. Can I skip that? I remember being able to skip. Yep, okay, there you go. Rusted. It's 2 out of 6. Rusted, lifted.
Ugh.
S and D, I guess. Taste is 4 to 6. Taste wishes washed. I think it's this. Yes. Why is that even the...
What?
What does that even do? That's a lucky 38 thing. Why is this here? Okay. Well, this is... not gonna solve any of my problems.
Morning. Morning.
Fuck you. Where's the chief? Oh, I guess I didn't activate the quest for him yet, okay. Time is it? It's 12:37. I should go eat food soon. Just a basic insert repair. Food. It's garbage room. Stole all the good food on you. Yeah, that was pretty much what I was planning as well. At least I have fucking combat gear now. I missed Nipton. Okay. They're not, I don't think they're friendly, so. They're not friendly, but they're not also aggressive, so. That's the deal. Black Mountain. Okay, I guess I'll listen to Black Mountain.
It's a sin, my darling, how I love you. Because I know our love can never be. It's a sin to keep this memory of you. When silence proves that you forgot.
Okay, now I'm back on the main path of the game, which is here. So I made it out of the fog zone. This building right here is also a building that will fuck me up. I just want to discover it so I can spawn to it later. Ripcon headquarters. This way is probably where I should have went. I'm just deciding whether I go to Vegas right away or if I go back, I should go backwards, I guess. Get some stuff. I already have good gear now. Running really low on ammo.
You, Tobitha, I'm here with best friend Tabitha, who has a message for all the dum-dums out there.
It has come to my attention that some of you dum-dums took me a little too seriously in the past when I warned you about the battle cattle. While battle cattle are indeed a dangerous foe, they are one that should be fought ferociously. Recently, I've heard about several incidents where some of you have been running away from a fight where battle cattle were involved. This is not acceptable! No self-respecting soldier of Utopia should ever be seen running like a scared little human! Ah! I don't even know why I try. It's not like the dum-dums are even going to understand this!
You heard her, Utopia. Beware the battle cattle, but don't fear the battle cattle. More after this.
Yeah, seven normal shots, one bulk shot, two bulk shot magnums, nine dragon breath. Oh, I can get Veronica in here as well. I can do that too. Could have a follower. 188 trading post.
Hey, you a merc? Cause you don't look like a prospector. Sure do. Lots of folk been coming out east, sorting through junk, looking for whatever they can sell. Times are tough back home. Too many people, not enough work. Unless you like shoveling Brahmin shit. Sure, no problem.
What'd you sell it? Extended mags? She sells an M1 Garand. Chainsaw. Battlefield Fragment. Leather armor, which is inferior to my mid combat armor, but it's lighter. Do you sell anything for my shotgun? No. Do you sell the ammo? She does. Yeah, let's just get all of them. I don't need the BB shots. I can sell nanobionic weave, but I don't even remember what it is. A lot of buckshots now.
Do you remember the good old days where the master ruled over us all?
We like to keep
when his gentle, compelling, and yet oddly insistent voice crawled through your mind and told you exactly what to do.
This is a Super Mutant radio show, by the way.
Welcome to the 188 Slop and Shop.
Oh, you sell ammo as well. You sell normal 12-gauge rounds. Which I could buy as well. Should I get Veronica? This is Veronica. She can become a follower. But on the hardcore, she can die. On hardcore, she'll just instantly die. And she is very important, so I'm unsure as to. Fucked up her face a little bit, but sure. Probably had a mod that fixes that later as well. Maybe I can fix so they don't die. Maybe I'll add a mod so she can't die because I can use it.
People usually aren't stupid enough to steal from the gunrunners.
Oh, that's the gunrunners. I need that.
There's some reason I should be talking. Am I selling? Yeah. Am I selling to you? No. Sorry to hurt your feelings, but you're small time. You belong.
Don't have enough gun skills. It's a little kid that says he can read your future. Or something. Roving trader. What'd you sell?
Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
This is a good gun. There's a pistol. Plus my pistol, okay. Try me some pistol. Jesus Christ. Anti-venom would be good. Chainsaw life. Grab cases. Sell them for free. So. Dragon's Breath. Flechette. Buy Flechette round. Mini nuke. Missile hive. Gun spread. What the fuck? Mini nuke. Big kid. It's a bunch of fucking crazy shit you're selling there. I'll keep Outcore on. It hasn't been anything yet. It hasn't done anything. Just the food and the sleep. I don't mean to rebalance. That's the rebalance here. Those are all the options that it does. Damage, combat, which I can modify. I mean, settings here. Gameplay. Hardcore mode. I don't know if I'll keep it on, but...
You're listening to another edition of Know Your Mutants with Best Hello. Friend Tabitha. So, Best Friend Tabitha, who will we learn about today?
Anyway, this is a good place to stop. Next, I'll head to Alios over there and do that quest.
Oh, you mean the second generation super mutants who aren't so bright?
That's them, dum-dums. That is, they...
They're very big and strong.
They're just as big as other mutants, and as strong as they look. Beyond that,
And there's a lot of them.
Oh, yeah. Dum-dums are the most common type of mutant that most travelers will encounter, and make up more than half the mutants here in Utopitha.
That's not a good idea.
Tabitha, some of our listeners may wonder how you can call them dum-dums on the air like this.
That's a good question, Rhonda.
So, yeah, next time I'll have more mobs. That works. I guess. Yeah, she doesn't care. Veronica doesn't give a shit much about.
You seen what one of those anti-material rifles can do to a Deathclaw?
Hello. Hi there, buddy.
No. Come easy, guy.
It's a ranger. I destroyed my relationship with Yancy. Alright, Balos. Cause I'd reload, but you know. Fuck you. Call me tough shit. see you.